Once you have downloaded the free Wirecast Cam app from the iTunes Store, it is a quick and easy process to bring your live feed into Wirecast. In order for Wirecast to recognize your iPhone or iPad camera feed, both your iOS device and the machine running Wirecast must be on the same network. The Wirecast Cam app allows your device to be recognized as a content source in Wirecast, so open the Sources menu and choose New Wirecast Cam. While in the Sources window, open the Wirecast Cam app on your iOS device and click the red Stream button. Your device will show up as a source on the left-hand side of the Sources window. Click your device, then click Connect if necessary. If needed, you can locate your IP address by clicking the Settings button on the Wirecast Cam app. Your IP address will be displayed at the bottom of the window. Your camera feed will then appear in the preview window. You can now name your Wirecast Cam shot, close the window, and add the new shot to one of your layers.